We took turns and stared darkness out the window. So boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. You don't mind the saying, I can see your hollow faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." You know what I think of that? You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. So I handed him my bottle, drank down my last swallow, then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. His face lost all expression. Got deathly quiet, going to learn to play. We're going to play the game, boy. Well, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Who cares how much you have to do? I give a high school. Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving. It's knowing when to walk away, knowing what to throw away, and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser, and the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep. You've got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to run. Sing along, people that just walked in. Know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for